This is my Mamiya 18mm f2.8 lens. It came with my M645 camera. Note that if I focus the lens, the whole assembly goes in and out of the enclosure. I can adapt this lens to a Nikon mount using this adapter. Let me see how I place it on it. Like that. So, and now I can adapt this adapter, which is a lens baby tilt transformer, like this. Oh, let me see what the red dot is. Click. Okay, and the tilt transformer is nice because you can open it up. And then you can move the lens relative to the camera. Oh, and I placed a focus confirm chip inside it. I glued it in here, but it doesn't really do much except for allowing a few automatic lighting settings. But I don't really use it. It's much more useful on Canon cameras than on Panasonic cameras. Okay, so now the lens is mounted and you can see how it could tilt. And this amount of tilt is enough to lay the focus flush with the floor. I will show you. Normally, if you focus a lens, everything that's on the same distance to the camera will be in focus. So when you focus in and out, the field of focus moves like this. But if you tilt, the field of focus tilts even further than that. You can use tilt to make real life look like miniatures by blurring photos made from some height. But I use it to get more things in focus rather than less things in focus. And I will show you this by taking a picture of my guitar, a guitar that I'm making. It's not yet finished, as you will see. And I'll put the guitar on the ground, pointing at the camera, and I will shoot it with the lens wide open, so at f/2.8 in this case, and I will use the tilt of this tilt transformer in order to get the whole guitar in focus from the neck to the body. So I will lay the focus like this, flush with the strings.